I think the uniqueness of education in New Zealand is its future focus and the ability to be flexible and respond to different needs as they arise. New Zealand is very open to new ideas, open to new thinking, and in that context, innovation can really emerge and flourish.
Here in New Zealand, we have a lot of collaboration and fantastic ties around the world, so the students get access to top scientists and top instruments. And we just have this world outlook, so we're always looking up to the stars, but also in terms of what we can do internationally with our collaborators. We have a changing world, and we have a very complex world. I try to foster creativity and critical thinking in my students so they can go out in the world and solve some of the biggest problems humanity faces.
The role of tikanga Māori is huge in my classroom in marine studies. A lot of the philosophies that are unique to New Zealand I blend into my lessons, and I take real pride in my culture and my language. I give my students heaps of opportunities for practical and hands-on learning. I provide the guidelines but give them the opportunity to follow their own passions. I hope to inspire in our students a lifelong passion for looking after the planet. My hope is that as adults, they have the tools that they need coming out of our class in order to succeed.